everybody, my name is Dawn, and today we're counting down our picks for the top 10 things you didn't know about Hopper. Now, Hopper is a lovely game, and it's featured anyway. Let's just get straight into the video. Number 10 is that it's actually produced from all the spikes here on where you jump over in that game. All these spikes are the same spikes kind of you use in Mario. So in the other game, that's actually from the bee, from the ball, from another Hopper game where you're bouncing up, and it's actually the same spikes from them, and it's really weird actually. But I can't actually tell you exactly what that is and stuff like that, or things like that. So number 9 is that this game is actually from a game called In a Producation, and this game was is the same. So these tiles on the top have a little line on them because you never see them there. Yeah, this is what number 8 is that this is the thing that is actually to cave the other collisions. So it's actually so the flag, you see a star in the game, but that star, it's actually the same star from Super Mario. The star, do you know that Super Mario star? The one that makes you invincible? Well, that star is actually from that. Maybe it's been uploaded. Wait a minute, that doesn't make sense. But I know that. But it doesn't make sense because Mario was actually made before that versions of the game where you use your correlation version right now on it. So yeah, number 7 is, it's really weird, but that game has actually came from a game called B-Boy, and B-Boy at the moment is a really weird game, I don't know why, but anyway, let's get into number 5. So number 5 is that when you drink water, Hopper somehow dies. I don't know, but in Urban Legend. Number 4 is that whenever I had like a Hopper, two Hoppers, because normally I'm going to see two Hoppers, there's a Hopper at the very back actually vanished and then went with a spaceship and went to its own place, time, which is really cool. And number 3. Why every time I look at that game, it's been Chanel at the moment? No one knows! It's really weird why they have this now at the moment. So, number... Guys, this was the end of the video. I forgot number 1, but number 1 is that it's actually came from a game called from Minecraft. You know what Minecraft is? Yes, it's from Minecraft. Now guys, thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you guys later on my commentary video. And I need to be a little bit more sarcastic. I'm just trying to make worse videos because my mom is so annoying.